Alright, I'm expecting some mail. Stuff to do with that check thing, remember? That's what I'm doing, going there to pick up that mail, it's important.
Fuck. Why didn't you send it here?
I need to get that mail in my hands. It has to be in my hands
today.
That's
not what I said, Jay. Why didn't you send it?
Because I cannot wait an extra day or two. I have a limited time to send it out. Fill it out and send it out. Has to be done before the fucking date that's due. It has to be filled out and sent out before that date. If it's late, then I lose everything. It's like I have to sign up for the Cal Jobs thing today too, online. If I don't do it, I lose everything. There's no fucking 5 minutes late. It has to be there before, it has to be there. I can't wait a day or two for it to get here. Or take the fucking risk of it getting lost.
So what happens if your PO finds out?
Nothing.
What do you mean nothing?
Nothing. Well, you asked me a question and then you asked, like, I just told you nothing. No big deal. I would have been off parole already. Fucking, I would have been off this last time I seen him, he told me, but I fucking. Hello? But I had that one fucking incident. It's my fucking bad. I don't know. Oh well, nothing I can do about it. Yeah, camera. Let's see. It's sending me an alert because the branch is moving. Very good.
YouTube.
All right.
Come back.
Good Lord.
them back.
Should go pay the phone bills. That's one. I gotta go do that too.
Thumb back.
Make your eye appointment yet?
No.
What?
I'm back.
Did you make your eye appointment yet?
I just answered you.
I didn't hear you.
No, I don't have a fucking phone, Jay.
But yet you could call me. Mm-hmm. And it's not like you can't do it online, which you can. So why are you making an excuse?
Thumb back.
On no fucking text plus or the apps.
Yeah, I'll figure it out. So
I was thinking I might go pay the phone bill.
Thumb back.
You hear what I said?
Mm-hmm.
What did I say?
What you said, Jay? Oh. Thumb back app.
What time is the EDT place close? 4:30 or 4? You gotta be there before 4 hours.
Thumb back up.
I leave here about 2 to 3. I might be able to do it.
Might. You have a better
chance. What?
You have a better chance doing it online.
What do you mean online? I don't know about that one. I'd rather get the car today and just while I'm down there, go take it and get my money from Chuck.
I'm gonna have to use your mom's address because I can't leave my family. Or this? I don't know. Can I use this address?
You're probably not even gonna be going with me.
There you go. That's your bullshit.
What do you mean, my bullshit?
It has nothing. Don't even start. Shut
your mouth. Use my mom's address. Do yours online if you want.
Cool.
I'm just saying, it looks like you're probably not gonna be going with me on this trip. As soon as I get out of the shower, I'm gonna dress and I'm leaving.
Thumb back up. YouTube. Thumb back up. That's where we need to get a fucking trash thingy.
I got one.
No, I mean a brand new one.
Oh, my fucking hurts.
What hurts?
My arthritis runs in my family. I hope I don't get that shit, man. That shit kills you. Oh, I gotta start taking care of my body better.
Did you get vitamins?
I didn't run for myself, I forgot. concern is you.
Hmm?
I said, I forgot to get them for myself. I said, my main concern is taking care of you. Which I try to do, but apparently I don't do a good job of that.
You said that. What the fuck is
this? What's going on, Sally?
Shut your mouth. I wasn't talking to him, I was talking to you.
Who are you talking to?
You.
Sorry, I was a little bit upset. I haven't done our floor yet.
Well, when are you going to do it?
Probably tomorrow, maybe.
How much of the floor do you have to do?
That's not very much. It's like probably the size from this wall to this table.
How come this wall? Don't do it?
Huh?
How come JoJo don't do it?
You don't know how to do it. She paid me to do it. Yeah. From this wall. Right, from this wall. This wall to the fucking entrance of the kitchen right there to this wall. And just the whole floor is fucking kind of easy.
Okay.
I don't have time to go. I'm about to get a shower.
Oh, look.
What's going on? Sally here with Shirt Pocket. And in this video, we'll go ahead and talk about Andy.
See if I got mail too, because I was supposed to get some.
She lets me know if you got mail.
Can you just.
Do you think I wouldn't? Do you really think I would just go there and check the mail and be like, fuck Bree's mail? Come on now. She lets me know.
Did I say anything about you?
Obviously, it has to do with me because I'm the one that has to check.
No.
Yes, you did say something about me to see if you had mail, so that involves me. So yes, you are saying something about me. And my mom will let me know if you have mail. Believe me, she will. So therefore, I don't even have
I don't
to
even
ask.
Know why you're fucking doing all this, because I just said fucking that's it.
Okay, I heard you, but I'm just letting you know that I don't even have to ask, because she will let me automatically know.
So, what I want to talk about is how the cleaning business is probably one of the...
I don't even hear that bullshit.
I know, that's why it's bullshit. That's why I'm not going to fucking do shit for you anymore. That I don't
How
do.
Is that...
I don't know, it's not. You're right. You're fucking...
Am I in the cleaning business?
It's not about cleaning business, fucking asshole.
I don't need to hear some fucking nigger blabbing
know,
when he's unemployed.
I already knew you were going to fucking... He's not unemployed.
And one shirt that
he's
he got
not,
from fucking Walmart, or is that?
It's Handy, you fucking
Handy?
Bozo.
Handy, huh? Coming from
yeah, Lexi fucking... works for it, and it's a fucking good job.
Oh, Lexi works for it? And
well, I don't know if it's
job.
That one. No, it's not. It's a different one.
It's a lot easier if you're a fucking young fucking female to get a job in the cleaning business, because it's actually...
It's not even about cleaning.
To it. I don't even care. That's not my thing. But thank you, though.
It wasn't even about cleaning, you bozo.
Then that's what you just said. That's what he just
said. I
said...
So... It does different fucking services from cleaning to fucking handyman work,
okay? That's fine. What does that have to do with me, and why do I want to hear some fucking nigger fucking telling me about it?
I don't know, why don't you fucking tell Twyla she's a nigger and see what the fuck she says to you?
I can! She's half white! She don't give a fuck, she laughs. Ha 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 ha, you know I'm half white and niggas, yeah! Well, I'm what? You don't believe me? Come with me and I'll do it right in front of you. I'm like, Twyla, you a fucking nigger. Say I won't. Little do you know, because you don't know, because you're always here, instead of going out with me. 2, depressed by 3.
Love
is in the air. Let me see your lighter, please. Turn the air on, please. Can you turn the air on, please? Thank you. Put your candles away. Thank you.
Can you get this fucking thing out of the fucking hallway?
I will right
now. Huh?
I will right now.
What are you gonna do with it?
I'm gonna put it in the kitchen for now.
No, get it out of here.
I cannot put it outside, Bree. I'll put it in the kitchen for now.
Where did you have it?
Thank you. you see Angel out there sleeping, tell Angel to go burn the lake, or his, give him to him. Those are the ones, bro. Junta.
What's that?
Huh? I'm about to go take a shower now.
I'll go take a shower.
I'm gonna take a shower now. I gotta get going.
What?
What do you mean you're not gonna be long? I'm telling you, you're gonna do this, aren't you?
Gonna do what? What is it that you are fucking...
I am trying to get somewhere by a certain time.
So am I. I'm going with you.
You got 10 minutes, dude.
Cool.
From the time you shut that door, you have 10 minutes in and out. And I'm not playing with you because I will fucking kick that door down and put you out.
I don't need all that.
Then, respect what I said.
Just go fucking take a shower. I don't fucking need all your fucking bullshit. That's why I don't fuck with you nowhere. You fucking just don't care. Yeah, just save your fucking mouth.
Now I gotta go.
Now you gotta go what? What is wrong with you?
Can I just get in and out real quick?
Yeah, but I don't need your fucking extra fucking threats and shit.
I shouldn't even have to do that.
You shouldn't.
I shouldn't, but with you, I know already how it goes. No, I shouldn't. I agree with you. You shouldn't even have to be like this. You can't just by RJ, I'll do it and just do it. How hard would that be to cooperate with me and not cooperate with you on what you would like me to do and not to do? Which I'm willing to do, but are you? No. See, you could already been water on and already fucking in.
Where's your lighter at?
It's a good question. I think it's in the truck. Hope it's in the truck. Where's my other lighters at?
I don't know, but... Here.
You need that light on, really? AC. I have to pay the electricity.
Yeah, you
got electricity gets high, right? It's in the electricity.
Jay, I know exactly how much electricity is.
It gets to like in the $300 range.
I know, but
month.
We're not gonna. It's not gonna get there. Trust me.
It's already accumulating. What I need to do is put the meter on backwards. The old one. When you run it on backwards, it runs the shit back.
Why don't you have solar?
Because I don't own this trailer. Not yet. No. So fucking stupid. I had a chance to buy that myself, dude, and I didn't do it. Yeah, fucking $40,000-$50,000. But then I would have to pay the fucking space rent and all that shit too. That's why I didn't do it. It's like I can afford it.
What happened with Jake?
With what?
His trailer.
I couldn't do it because she made me start paying rent. My money was. Once I started paying rent, I didn't have no extra money to spend like that. Because it makes good money an hour, so that's why he's able to pay that extra $500 a month for the space rent there. Plus he gets a lot of material from his job for free, so.
So what are you doing about a job?
I'm working on it.
Come
on, you're working on it. How are you working? What are you working on? Don't worry about that. I'll be fucking
having
a job.
You're not going to tell me. I am going to worry about it. As long as I'm around.
Don't worry about me. My unemployment will cover a lot of.
No, that's not what I'm worried about.
Worry about yourself. What are you doing for a real job?
I'm cool.
I can get multiple different jobs when I want
to. I'm very cool. I haven't even begun
to look for a regular job, and when I do, I'll be hired instantly.
I will always be cool, James. Always. Don't get that fucked.
Like, once I do look for a regular job and locate what I want to do.
Actually, being with you has actually been pretty much my best.
Don't worry about me. I appreciate your concern, but don't. I'll take care of that.
You'll take care of that? What are you going to take care of?
Getting my regular job, which I have no problem doing. Trying to get everything else organized before I do this. I'm gonna just get my truck license real quick. While I'm doing this 90 days of truck classes, I might as well just get my license so I don't plug in, pay the shit, and I get a good truck driver job.
Wow, you would be
good money.
No, you know what's good money, fool, is if you make your own fucking company.
I'd rather just drive a truck for 30
No, you just rather fucking just not do shit the right way. And just fucking
do
not.
Do shit the right way? What the fuck are you talking about?
Why don't you... I don't know shit.
Getting a truck driving job full time for $30 an hour is not the shit the right way?
You'd be making more.
I don't know why, it's fine with me, it's less work. I'm getting old, Reed. I just told you arthritis times in my family and I'm having fucking problems with my body.
We'll never be a gangster, renegade poet. Thank you for your patience. It's been a long road of hard lessons. No father, no law. My soul, the mind just slow stalling. Dead daughter, brains born in my broken heart, but I'm still marching. I've had this pain, I've done lost. My woman, the greatest thing. Black expressions on my face, I can't change the past. Wish I could go back, I would give my last breath. Capture the moments like a
cold. I'll work on mine the way I get at you. Make it last forever. You gotta work on something too for me, at least. Compromise on the whatever. One day at a time. I know how I get when I talk to you, and I get sick of that. I don't know. I know that. I don't like that. It makes me just aware of that part.
Rapping about full tips and how they didn't stay in school, thinking it's cool.
I will work on trying not to do that.
Rapping about pushing weight, pushing.
With all the women.
Patience, it's been a long road of hard lessons. No fault, no law. My soul, my mind just slow stalling. Dead daughter, brains born in my broken heart, but I'm still marching. All this pain, I've done lost. My brother, the greatest thing. Like expressions on my face, I can't change the past. Wish I could go back, I would give my last breath to capture the moments like a Kodak by making this record. I think to make it last forever. Packing my letters, full of depression, fill my purse.
The verses
I leave behind, when I die, it's my surprise.
No, it's not real fast for you. No, I'm only getting burst. I've been running around doing shit for you all for 10 minutes. I'm gonna go around. See y'all in the front. You see exactly what I what?
I said that you missed.
No, you did not say that. You said I see exactly what you're fucking whatever.
Fucking Netflix.
What did you just say?
I don't know what's it doing now.
You see, I'm exactly what I'm exactly what.
You just asked me, and then
what
you
did you say?
I said what I said. I said
what did you say?
You missed the fucking message.
No, you did not say that, Bree. You said I see exactly what you're. That's
I did not
I
say that.
Yes, you did too.
Tripping. The fuck. And what is that supposed to mean? I said what?
Hey, with that bone corner. Here. You could have already been showered.
You,
know,
you could have.
Said you were getting
yeah.
In,
well, guess what?
Ago.
You could have. You're right, and I could have.
You're not getting in right now. You better be out in 10 minutes, dude. I'm gonna fucking go already.
Oh, I just told you to stop, and you still
do
it.
You're not gonna be out in 10 minutes. So I'm gonna go already.
Oh, and then you're gonna fucking yeah, I know.
You're gonna get all right.
Anyways, I know I got 10 minutes. Yeah, I got 10 minutes. Anyways, I got 10 minutes. I got 10 minutes. Put a timer on me.
Thank you.
Jay, what are you doing?
What?
What are you doing?
What are you doing? You done?
Yeah.
Hey everyone, so today I'd like to open this book for the dads that are out there, the dads that are trying. Today on Parental Alienation Awareness Day, I would just like to show them. This book to some dads to inspire you all to continue being a good father, keep being there for your children, keep practicing patience. This is for you.